Hello, my darklings. It's so good to see you again. If you don't remember, my name is Promethea, and I am a goth girl, as you can see. Today, I would love to do some goth, scary triggers for my darklings. So just sit back and relax and enjoy. Let's begin. So first, I of course have to set the mood with the skeleton candle. It's like a graveyard. I love it. Let us light it. I have some matches. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Now let's melt this graveyard. Just put it right back there. I also have another candle. It says stinging nettle, urtica dioica, herbaceous flowering perennial in the family Urticaceae, scented candle with thorny roses an ambered musk. Here. Smell it. Be careful. Don't inhale too much. It is stinging nettle. Let's light this. I love fire, don't you? Amazing. I'll put it next to this. Well, now we have our spooky, gothy mood set. So let me show you what I got my darkling. So I have this beautiful, beautiful skull. It's not real, but it's so gorgeous. Thank you. Next, I have this wonderful display of a golden beetle, even though it's not very golden. What should we name it? I'm thinking Cleopatra. Do you like that name? Good Cleopatra. I'll take good care of you. Say bye to Cleopatra. Bye, Cleopatra. I'll see you later. Goodbye. Okay. Next, I have something a little untraditional. A giant eyeball. I wonder what animal it came from. Maybe a giant squid. Now let's see it do some magic. I just have something simple. I have this jar. Come in for a spell. Did you know Stevie Nicks is a witch? Makes you wonder. Anyone could be a witch. Of course, we have an adorable cat lid. This one. Okay. Next, I just have this little cup holder, very gothic themed, especially from like, I don't know, let's say like 17th century, 18th. Maybe even before then. Next, we have this butterfly display. And there's little leaves and like moss in there too. Give it that earthy feel. And then our butterfly gives it that little spooky feel. Gorgeous butterfly. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. That's going up in my bedroom. In my bedroom. Okay. And next is this black skull. Another skull. This one has a texture on it. I'm sorry. I just cannot help myself. Cannot help myself. Next is our little Halloween decoration. Not so much spooky or gothy, but more a little cute little broom. I just want to shrink down to about this size and go flying through the sky during a full moon. A girl can only dream. Well, my darklings, it was so good to see you. And I know in the future I will see you again. Thank you for joining me. Remember, stay witchy, stay gothy. Goodbye, my darklings.